Here in Nashville, rather chilly morning to be out of the water. It didn't stop rowers, though, from competing this morning. For the third straight year, the Cumberland River played host to the Music City Head Race. Quite a race, too. It's a chance to put rowing teams to the test.
Seeing it grow from where it was, where it really was two or three of us, to the team that it involves now is really exciting.
Organizers say the number of teams participating doubled this year. That included new teams from out of state. Keeps growing every single year.